Hello kids, hope all of you are good. Today your mother teacher topic is Omicron, the variant of COVID-19. So let's talk about it. On 24 November 2021, a new COVID variant was identified in South Africa. The new COVID variant is named Omicron. World Health Organization has designated the new COVID variant as the variant of concern after knowing that a new variant of COVID has been identified. The whole world is not panicking about this. In South Africa, since last week, the COVID cases has increased steeply. The first case of the COVID variant was found from the specimen on 9 November 2021, the COVID variant Omicron has a large number mutation. That is why the world is in fear of this variant. As of 2nd December 2021, not a single case of Omicron has been detected in India yet. So let's talk about it. The symptoms of Omicron. Number 1. Most common symptoms. Most common symptoms for the new COVID variant Omicron are fever, cough, tiredness, loss of taste or smell. Number 2. Less common symptoms. Less common symptoms for the new COVID variant Omicron are sore throat, headache, aches, pain, diarrhea and rash on skin, discoloration of fingers or toes. Number 3. Serious symptoms. Serious symptoms for the new COVID variant Omicron are difficulty to breathing or shortness of breath, loss of speech or mobility, or confusion or chest pain. If anyone has any of these symptoms, then he or she should urgently take the COVID test. Omicron is more transmissible, more easily spread from one person to person. Compared to other variants, it may be more transmissible. Omicron variant protocols. After the detection of new variant of COVID, the WHO has advised the all country and every individual to follow the SOPs, which full form is Standard Operating Protocols. Stay 6 feet apart, wash your hand, wear mask and get vaccinated. Researchers in the South Africa and around the world are conducting studies to better understand many aspects of Omicron and will continue to share the findings of these studies as they become available. So let's talk about facts about the Omicron virus. Number 1. The principal concern about the Omicron included whether it is more infectious or severe than VOC and whether it can be circumvent vaccine protection. Number 2. Anthony Fauci claimed that while it would take weeks to judge the severity of the new COVID variant Omicron, early indication suggestion it was not worse than prior strain and possibility milder. Number 3. It's too early to make a claim that Omicron has better or worse symptoms than Delta, although anecdotal evidence shows that confirmed cases of COVID-19 caused by the Omicron have caused mild symptoms. Number 4. Scientists around the world restated that there is no evidence that Omicron variant is more deadly than previous strains. I hope you have gotten the in-depth information about Omicron COVID variant. If you like my video, please like it, share it, subscribe my channel, also press bell icon. Thank you for watching. Thank you for support.